how did it get all the polyurethane off of it without destroying it? I was waiting for the rest of the story.